Every Major's Terrible by XKCD. Philosophy is just math, sans rigor, sense, and practicality, and master's physics unconstrained by precepts of reality. A business major is just a thing you get so you can graduate, and chemistry's for stamp collectors high on methyl acetate. Why anyone who wants a job would study lit's a mystery, unless their only other choice were something like art history. A BA in communications guarantees that you'll achieve a little less than if you'd learn to underwater basket weave. I'd rather eat a Fowler's toad than major in biology, and social psych is worse than either psych or sociology. The thought of picking any one of these is too unbearable. Just put me down as undecided. Every major's terrible. Now, if you can prognosticate, that's okay in seismology, but if your hindsight's weak as well, you'd best stick to theology. CS will make each day a quest to find a missing close parent. Virology will guarantee you'll never get a hug again. IT prepares you for a life of fighting with PCs nonstop. As Pratchett said, geography's just physics slowed with trees on top. Though physics seems to promise you a richer Feynman-like career, the wiki page for physics major redirects to engineer. They say to study history or find yourself repeating it, but all that it prepares you for is 40 years of teaching it. I recognize my four-year plans at this point not repairable, but put me down as undecided. Every major's terrible. Astronomers all cringe when they hear supermoon or zodiac. Agronomy's a no-go, I'm a huge agoraphobiac. I'm too ophiophobic to consider herpetology, and I can't stomach any part of gastroenterology. While pre-med gives you twitchy-eyed obsession with your GPA, a poetry degree bespeaks bewildering naivete. TV's behind the Russian to forensic criminology, or so claims meta-academic epidemiology. By dubbing econ dismal science, adherents exaggerate the dismal's finest science where they patiently prevaricate. In terms of choices, I'd say so only Sophie's was comparable. Just put me down as undecided, every major's terrible. Thank you, Randall.